What are you doing?
Recording this mess for posterity. Exercise? Testing to see if this camcorder is working properly, huh?
Good. Don't make it into a real tape.
Why not? Thank you.
do with this with a fiberglass.
So the logs will fit together, you know what I mean?
You said there was one there.
Well, that's what I'm hoping it is. We'll make one work. Oh, here it is. It's called the curving gouge. Got the wide U curving gouge, just right for log cabins. Okay, we're marking our dowels, because...
I did.
You got them all marked? This is slow work. I tell you what. But this is going to be good. This is better than anything I've seen. You want to keep working on this one?
What about the hacksaw? You can use the hacksaw.
That's what I was thinking. Exactly.
Now, how do I...
Yeah, that's it.
You can start with the hacksaw. You'll have to have straight pieces of wood like that.
I got something like that so we can see. What kind of roof did they have in the log cabin?
Yeah.
My ears, me? So they have my ears. Where it comes from?
Yes, but you have to.
It doesn't matter. It could be on tape. Using circular motion through the colors until the entire eighth is. You don't mix colors until. Yeah, that's what you do.
Well, it's down the eighth.
Do another eighth. Let it dry somewhere. You got a couple of these things, so you could just set it like that, can't you?
Like that?
I keep it right here on the paper. On the hoodie thing. You got enough of these. It's all set to go back in again. Yeah.
What color should I do now?
I do another egg.
I know. What colors?
Well, use the colors you have in here. They'll be faint, but use them all up. Get this stuff.
Thank you.
from the rice we grew like that's been eaten. So by the end of the day, we felt really confident.
There is one decided factor to get here of Team Stars and Stripes, which has become the standard. But then, as Connors taking the races to improve, as the New Zealanders continue to expand their advantage.
Tim?
Thank you. not going to eat.
Thank you.
Thank you. 35 letters long.
The French blamed the English for many years for killing Napoleon because traces of arsenic were found in his fingernails and hair. And in fairly recent times, samples of wallpaper in the room in which Napoleon was confined. That's very fashionable last century. And the green colours obtained by using costume plaster, which apparently while
yes, it's everything got squashy because it was too large and we needed two samples.
Thank you.
We're going to give them chocolate milk. Fire beware. They're not equal to Donald Wolf.
They're not here yet, are they? Thank you. Sure.
Some people get very sleepy in cars. I am one of those sort of people. Unless I'm driving, but even then I get sort of lulled. But to pull off the side, lock the door, and the car. As we learned earlier, that drowsiness, isn't that one of the big problems?
That is set.
Bad habits. What to do in a traffic accident? When you're involved in a crash, what do you do?
Get a driver's license on the road. We have to contact local authorities. We get help, and if you're on a highway, you have to move to the access to the site.
Use your cell phone and call for a while. Now, that time that Rebecca and I and Chris were in the car.
Thank you.
Mom?
Yeah.
We'll put that plop of grass back in that hole over there.
I'll leave it down. Today we're gonna have a guest star, Helen Dalziel Harris. She was gonna try to beat the Chris record right down there.
Works pretty well, this old. Back in the hole?
Sure, the outlet there works.
It works with the small one in the exercise room.
Does it? Thank you.
kill her. She's still learning.
She's practicing. Let's leave some lights on, Chris, please.
Thank you. Did you shampoo your hair? No, you didn't. The shampoo wasn't even used.
I used soap. Are we going to get a snack today?
You have some money in your wallet, don't you? Leftover money from French camp.
I don't go to French camp.
Hello.
Oh.
I got the noise for Chewbacca on Star Wars.
Who's doing that?
Thank you.
said you could miss my
me in the face of your tail. Your wet tail.
Another loon. How many loons are you going to count this 5 minutes? Now he probably needs help over there pulling.
Is that a turtle or a rock?
Chris, is it shallow over here?
Of course, it's a gator.
Let me see how... I can stand right here.
That was fun, that was scary.
I want to jump more.
I love a few days here.
They all
fail.
Ben?
Bye.
I remember. Did you get it?